ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்த ஆச்சாரவரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி நமோ நாராயணா. டுடே இஸ் த மோஸ்ட் பிரில்லியண்ட் வேர்ஸ். திஸ் பாசுரம் இஸ் கன்சிடர்ட் ஆஸ் ஒன் ஆஃப் த எசோட்டரிக் வேர்சஸ் பிகாஸ் இட் டாக்ஸ் அபவுட் பாகவத சேஷத்துவம் அண்ட் பாகவத ரசம், which is, this is considered as Thiruppavaiyilum Thiruppavai. So the essence of Thiruppavai is in this verse, because out of all Nalayar Divya Prabandham, Andal's Thiruppavai is supposed to be the best and the grandest one. And out of that 30 verses, this verse is the ultimate, because it talks about the Bhagavata Seshatvam. We'll enjoy. ellE iLangkiLiyE inna murangudiyo chillan ralayin min nangaimir podarigindren vallai un katturegal pande un vaayaridum vallirgal neengale naane thaanaayuduga vallai nee podai unakkenna verudai ellarum pondaro pondar pondennikkol vallanai konranai maatranai மாற்றழிக்க வல்லானை மாயனை பாடேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் ஸோ ஷி வாஸ் ஆண்டாள் வாஸ் வேக்கிங் அப் த கோபிகாஸ் ஃப்ரம் த 6th வர்ஸ் டு த 15th வர்ஸ் அண்ட் நவ் திஸ் இஸ் த லாஸ்ட் ஒன் அண்ட் த லாஸ்ட் வர்ஸ் இஸ் லைக் அ கான்வர்சேஷன் பிட்வீன் த டூ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ். ஓ ஃப்ரெண்ட், ப்ளீஸ் கெட் அப், you are like young parrot, because you talk so sweetly like the young parrot. And why are you still asleep? Inna murangudiyo, why are you still asleep? So the girl inside is asking, don't be so harsh on me, don't yell, be soft, I'm coming. And she says that, and the group says, you know how to talk well, because you are a sweet talker, you are skillful in that. And the girl responds, you are the one who talks in harsh words, you are all strong in your words, and if I have committed any mistake, my apologies. And the group says, don't worry, come quickly and join us. And how can you be away from us, separated by us, from us? And the girl says, has everybody come? And they say, yeah, they all have come. And come and you do the roll call and count. And we would like to hear you sing, because you are a good singer. You sing so well as well. So come and let's sing in praise of our Krishna, who has destroyed who has killed the strong elephant sent by Kamsa with the mahout, Kuvalaya Peetam Yanai, the court elephant of Kamsa. And Krishna is so powerful in destroying the enemies. And the key word is Nane Thanayuduga. Maybe it's my fault, my apologies. And that's the code of conduct for a Sri Vaishnava. And all Acharyas have commented this verse so beautifully. And Sri Mukkuraishingar also, with his usual anubhavam, so nicely, he said, you sang very beautifully, that's why we came here rushing to wake you up. Just an hour ago, when we were entering the street, when we woke up the number 6 door, you were singing and we could hear. Then why have you gone to sleep again? Is that not enough? If you sing, at least it's sort of kainkaryam and bhagavad anubhavam. What's the use of sleeping? Is that not a virodhi for our kainkaryam? You are a youthful, energetic parrot, sweet talker, so pretty. When someone sleeps, it's unbearable to see. But you are so charming even while sleeping. We need to go for Krishna Aradhanam at Yamuna. Get up, get up. She responds, why are you yelling like this? She angers. You are all grand devotees and much articulated. Why are you yelling? Oh girl, we know your smartness and talking. In spite of getting up late, you have started blaming us for yelling. Your talking smart actually enlivens us and make us happy. That's why we keep listening to your smart talk. Then she responds, you are the one who talks smart. You are all capable of talking sugar-coated talk and that actually hurts. Andal here shows a great quality of Vaishnava. And to accept blame when someone, from someone, even if it is not there. The friends say, let it be so. Let us be what you say. Naneta Nayuduga. And Swami Desigan explains in chapter number 14 of Rahasyatraya Saram, called Swanishtha Vijnana Adhiharam, where he explains this concept so beautifully. So in the meanwhile, while the friends admit that they be at fault, immediately the girl accepts that it's her folly and realizes that they are great Bhagavatas. What they say is true. She was talking back to those who helped by waking her up. So she pleads forgiveness. I am a dushtai. I talk back to you. Please forgive me. Naneta Nayuduga. Oh, come on. Let's move on. Let's join the Anandam together. Has everyone come already? Oh, come on. Beautiful girl, parrot, kiliye, all except you have assembled. Come and count for yourself. Bhagavata Goshti is in full swing. But tell me, why are you so late? And you should come now. So, and why are you calling me kili kili and all that? Because there were two birds. When a stranger approaches one of the birds, Sri Aishinger mentions, welcome, please be seated. Argyam samarpayami, padyam samarpayami, achamanam samarpayami. I am indeed blessed to have your company. Please be seated. Such pleasing words to this effect. The other bird, when he met the same stranger, reacts violently, catching, killing or skin him alive. The stranger is puzzled by the ocean of difference in the demeanor of these two birds, though they are all blood brothers. And noting the confusion in his mind, the first bird explains, Matapi Eka, Pitapi Eka, Mamatasya Pakshinaha, Aham Munibihi Anita Sacha Anito Gavasanaihi, Aham Muninam Vachaha, Shrunomi Gava Gavasananam Cha Vachas Shrunoti Pratyaksham Yetat Bhavata Pidrishtam Samasargaja Dosha Guna Bhavanti. The good bird says, we are brothers born of the same mother and father. We got separated in childhood. I was brought up by the Rishi while my unfortunate brother fell into the hands of the lowly cow eaters. I grew up listening to the pious words and Vedas of Rishis, while he was listening day in and day out the words of cow eaters and the butchers. Now you understand why my words are pleasing and his repelling. So the behavioral patterns are molded by the company one keeps. So Andal says, when her parrot cries, Govinda, Govinda, Trivikrama, Vamana, all that, Kuttilirindu kili eppodum Govinda, Govinda, enralaikum, in Nachiyar Thirumali. So, for good deeds that one does, we need to pray to Kannan so that he removes all our hurdles. Let's sing in praise of him, Andal tells the friend. He kills the tough, huge Kuvalayapitam elephant, Vallanai, Kondranai, Matranai, Matralika, Vallanai. And Matranai, Matralika, Vallanai can be interpreted that he is the one who killed the Shishupala. And he changed and gave his darshan at the end. He is the one who killed and the Poundrakan, his friend, Poundraka Vasudevan, who was Kannan's friend. He dressed like Kannan. He also had Shankha Chakra and a wooden Garuda and behaved like Kannan himself. So he painted Garuda, fixed some wheels and made it fly for 2 feet. So he told everyone that he is the Swami. He created a lot of trouble for Bhagavatas who perform Aradhanam to Kanna. Devarishi Narada arranged for a battle with Kannan strategically to end the drama. He came on painted Garuda and had the toy Shankh Chakram. And Kannan was happy to see him in such gaudy form. So he said, the Paundrika Vasudeva tells Krishna, what's the use of holding Shankh Chakra if you do not know how to use them? Are you not ashamed? Why don't you drop them? Why don't you use them? He said, I will not drop them. I will aim at you and I will crush you to the pieces. So Kannan Vallanai Kondranai Matranai Matradika Vallan Mayan. He is the most mysterious, wonderful Lord. And his Mayam is so much so that once when Narada wanted to see how Kannan later was spending time with his spouses, so he visited each one, and in each one's palace, Kannan was in different scenario, was doing the same different things. One place he was performing Sandhyavandana, other place he was doing Aupasana, third place he and his wife were feeding the child, another house he was doing Thiruvaradhana. In every house he was doing something different, aided by his respective spouse. Narada was about to fall unconscious. Narada saw from all 16,000 houses, 16,000 Krishnan coming out, becoming one to go to the assembly to do his royal duties. When he was back, he became 16,000 and entered into the respective houses. He is Mayan Madhavan. We need to go and wake up such a Mayan and go to Yamuna. If you, the youthful, sweet talker, parrot talker, call him to wake him up, he will be thrilled and he will get up happily. Come out. They walk together. And that's how Srimad Aligaya Singer responds. And Srimad Andavan, Thirukkudandai Andavan, he mentions that also Parasara Bhattar calls this as Thiruppavai Thiruppavai. And this ellE, iLangkiLiyE is so nice that Parakala Andal mentions things of Parakala Nayagi here, Srimad Andavan says. Parakala Nayagi, who Thirumangai Aalvar in the female form, in the female role, Parakala Nayagi, he is languishing to join Perumal. Kalvan Kul Yanariyen Kariyan Oru Kaalai Vande Valli Marungul Yentan Madamaninai Podavendre Velli Valai Kaipatra Petra Thayarai Vittahanne Annalam Pungalani Aniyali Puguvargole. One dark, handsome Ilanyan youth, once he came like a thief and he caught hold of my girl's wrist, and along with him she also went, and she forgot this mother, and both of them have gone to Thiruvali, I think, the mother says. And Parakala Nayagi has just gone ahead, and in the next pasuram he says, Kanmilare Kilipol Medatri Narande. She walked like a parrot, talking to him like a parrot, and she jumped excitedly with him and went to Thiruvali Nagari. And that is what Alvar considers himself as the parrot, Thirukkudandai Andavan Anubhavam. Same Anubhavam, Nammalvar also says Srimad Andavan. Unnum shoru parugum neer tinnum vettilayellam Kannan. Emperuman ennenne kangal neer malhi. Manninul avanshir valam mikkavanur vinavi. Tinnamen yelaman pugumur Thirukkodure. Here, Parankusha Nayaki doesn't eat food, doesn't take the betel leaves, doesn't drink water. She thinks that all these are only Kannan. And she eats Kannan, she drinks Kannan, she munches Kannan. And she always rolls her tears rolling down on the cheeks, languishing for Kannan. Parankusha Nayaki says she is looking for Kannan and she has gone towards Thirukkodur. And perhaps she has gone there looking for Perumal. So Parankusha Nayaki's mother is called Unnum Shoru Pirati, whereas Parakala Nayaki mother is called Kalvan Kol Pirati. And once Somebody asked Parasara Bhattar when he sat down in Srirangam in the temple, Puhumur Tirukkolure, Parankusha Nayaki has reached safely or Parakala Nayaki has reached safely? Who would have reached safely? And he responds that Parakala Nayaki went with the boy, the dark blue-hued handsome boy. He caught hold of the wrist and she looked at him and both of them excitedly went towards Thiruvali. Whereas Parankusha Nayaki contemplated on Kannan, Unnum Shoru Parugumneer Thinnum Vettilai Ellam Kannan, and went straight to Thirukkolur. Obviously, when when the couple went, they would not have concentrated on the road. They would have perhaps Avan Picheri Adayavendiya Prapyasthala Mariyame Lanka Dwaratile Puguvargale. Perhaps they would go to Lanka like Raman and Sita, and they may come to Ayodhi later. But definitely Parankusha Nayaki would have reached safely in Thirukkolur. That is the Anubhavam of Parasara Bhattar. And now we will have the Ragasya Arthams given by Swami Perukaranai Swami from Uttamur Swami's commentary. iLangkiLiyE. iLangkiLiyE means the Jivatmas who are locked up in the Samsara Sagaram and unable to come out with Bhagavat Kainkaryam, unable to enjoy Bhagavat Anubhavam. iLangkiLiyE, though they are smart, they are intelligent, they have the discriminatory power, but they are not able to come out. Innam Urangudiyo, O Jivatmas, you have taken so many births, you have not succeeded in acquiring the right jnanam, tattva hita purushartams, from a sadacharyan. Please, ellE, what a wonder, even when you can get up and join the Bhagavata Goshti now, even now you can do, come and join the Saranagati Nonbu. Nangaimir, as the ones who are enjoying the Purna Sukham as true Bhagavatas, we are all the ladies who are supposed to unite with our Lord, the Master, the only husband, Purushan, Purushottaman, Sriman Narayanan. Nangaimir, Chillendra Alayen, please do not address this aparadi in an asahya manner. I have committed so many aparadams. Bodhari Hindren, Adiyen will get up and engage in Bhagavata Acharya Kainkaryam. Varen, wait. Vallai un Katturegal, I know Adiyen remembers all the stories about Rishyasringar, Sukar and Sauvari, all that. Pandey un Vayaridum, I heard from Mahans. Vallirgal Ningale, all of you have shared such wonderful anecdotes with Adiyen. Nanetan Ayadiga, Adiyen stays enjoying Vishaya Sukams without any Vairagyam. Nanetan Ayadiga, I am at fault. I have been trespassing all Sastras. I have been enjoying only sensual desires and running amok after worldly pursuits so much so. And O iLangkiLiyE, please retain Vairagyam, abandon the taste for Vishaya Sukham and abandon the Kaivalyam and go in favor of Moksham, the absolute bliss. Telivisimbu Thirinadu, Yellorum Pondaro, are all Bhagavatas in our Goshti engaged in performing such Kaikaryam to him now? He said yes, most of them knowing the futility and purposelessness of this chasing Vishaya Sukham. They are all engaged in Bhagavat Kainkaryam. They are all having the wonderful Alankaram in Andal Rangamannar even now. Join. Please come out and join for yourself. Vallanai Kondranai Matranai Matradikka Vallanai Mayanai Padu. Please sing our Lord who changes the world enchanting Maya inside us, and he rules it in our favor if we take one step forward. Please sing the Kirti of our Lord. He is the one who controls our Indriyams. He is the one who will keep us back on track. And that's the way we should go ahead and sing. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline ಶ್ರೀಮತೆ ವೆಂಕಟೇಶಾಯ ವೇದಾಂತ ಗುರವೇ ನಮಃ.